Actor-filmmaker Pooja Bhatt, who is gearing up for a forthcoming film, Sadak 2, said that her co-star from Sadak, Sanjay Dutt, took the initiative to make the sequel. The 1991 romantic thriller Sadak was helmed by Mahesh Bhatt and featured Pooja and Sanjay Dutt. The makers of Sadak 2 recently announced the film's release date, but there were no disclosure of the cast and crew. On this, Pooja said,
"The production house needs to announce the details, but I can confirm is that it is indeed happening. And I must also say, it was Sanjay Dutt who initiated it.
Who did it?
He was the one who came to me and he said, 'Why are we not making Sadak 2? And I said, 'It's not my property. Aajkal to property bulate hai na film ko.' So I said, 'It's not my property, it's Mukesh Bhatt's property.' And he said, 'Talk to Bhatt Saab.' And I went to them and I said, 'Look, Sanjay Dutt really has this urge and desire to kind of give this light. So do you think there's any possibility?'
And, rest
and they have a connection that I don't think anybody has.
Sadak 2 is presented by Mahesh Bhatt in association with Vishesh Films and it is being produced by Mukesh Bhatt. The film is releasing on November 15, 2019. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.